American coach Donna Strauss can't believe it. She's being told that Kristen Maloney vaulted in the first two rotations when the vault was too low. She's shaking her head no, as if to say she doesn't want whatever they're offering. Kelly Hill's checking in with Elise Ray. It dramatically affected her if you consider how badly she vaulted. And then there's Svetlana Horkina, which is off the charts. You could argue it took away her gold medal. On the newly corrected vault is Liu Xuan, third rotation.
And I cannot believe that she's sitting in this spot, taking full advantage of athletes who have made some pretty big mistakes.
All through this Olympic competition, she has been landing so well. That's a blind landing, very difficult to put this right to your feet.
But has a very low start value. This vault is only worth a 9.6. This is definitely one of her weakest events.
She makes it through vault. She has uneven bars coming up, which is her strongest event.
Her second vault, much more difficult. Adds a 1.5 twist. The start value is a 9.8. She's been doing it very well all week long.
Well, I'll tell you, two very strong vaults for Liu Xuan. If she is able to put it together on bars, if she medaled in the all-round, that would be a huge upset.
News for the Americans.
5 centimeters too low. And we just want to check that Kristen, whether she wants to or doesn't want to vault again.
Kristen does not. Elise Ray does.
They just spoke to Kristen and they are here for that. That's no problem.
5 centimeters, that's what was said to Kelly Hill. You saw Kristen Maloney does not want a do-over, but Elise Ray does. Only thing is, for Elise Ray, it's too late. She fell off the beam. This is Peggy Liddick. She's coached the Australians for 3 years. The team did not make the team final. That was devastating for all that's gone into it. However, this is Lisa Skinner. And with everything that's happened, the leaders who have fallen, including Horkina, and her consistency today, she is flirting with maybe pulling off a medal in front of the home crowd.
Lisa was a 96 Olympian. It was actually Peggy who talked her into coming back.
Truly expected to come down to Australia and see the home court advantage with a much improved Australian team have a huge impact. They have disappointed so far, but Lisa Skinner's putting it all together tonight.
Fabulous choreography. Actually, Peggy brought in her personal choreographer that she used in the U.S. from the Dynamo Gymnastic Club, same club that Shannon Miller trained at, and these have been a hit with the crowd.
She can go to the fourth and final rotation, thinking that she could pull off a medal, 9.75. The news reaches Horkina now.
Yes, yes. Do you wish to repeat your vote? must accept the scores you receive. You cannot use your old scores.
You need translation?
Yeah, okay, I get it.
A translator is needed to help fix this mess.